Welcome, my friend, and step right up to the ride of your life. There are wonders beyond this door that will test your skill and test your will. Do we have a winner here today? See the targets, shoot the targets, and try your best not to die, of course. If it sounds simple, then by all means, show me what you're made of. All you have to do is point your weapon right over here at this sign and pull the trigger.
Back in business, hippity-ho. One minute we stop, one minute we go. Just wait and see what's around the bend, and I'll see you when you reach the end. Shoot! Uh-oh. Miles around to witness our world famous freak show. You ever hear the one about the guy who got stuck on a carousel and couldn't get off? Even with all the grease from the horse. All right. Just warming up. Smokes. Duck!
Hello?
Some days you just don't feel at one with yourself, do you? Nice knowing you, kid.
Thank you. sit back, relax, deep breaths.
Well, now, listen up, listen up. Things have taken an unexpected turn, and I'm the first to admit that we need things corrected. Now, there's just one more thing. Don't be alarmed. You've inhaled a gas. And while there's no harm in it, there is one little side effect. You may start to see things that aren't really there. Which is why I hesitate to bestow upon you this kind of firepower. But you'll need some protection. The psychopath is still at large, so I advise you, move on. I advise you to beware.
Ding dang dong.
Thank you.
put this off forever. Into the heart of darkness.
progress. I expect a full recovery very soon.
Now, friend. You know and I know that all this consternation is just because of the gas.
Strong stuff. Makes funny pictures in the head. But what we need to do is get you to a specialist. And I know just the spot. It's a cozy little clinic just down the line with all the best people. Now, every specialist you could hope for, they even specialize in special cases just like yours. So what do you say? Treat yourself to a treatment? Wouldn't want to relapse now, would we?